going somewhere. And you go, and there's someone that's there. Like, you started going somewhere for a while, right? Let's talk about your favorite bakery. Even though you started eating zero carb, no sugar, no fat, whatever, they came out with something new. But you go there all the time. They know you. Then somebody comes in, sits next to you. And then, you know, starts to make their little impact. Starts meeting your friends, starts connecting with the conversations, you know, and then starts to gain a little momentum. But you have the best seat in the house. You got the best seat in the whole bakery because you got the best little stool. You can sit around. You see everything that's going on. You know what's going on. But this person's getting a little closer and closer to you. What do? Do you back away? Do you swivel in a different direction? No. You stay right where you are because you were there first. But someone will get closer. Then start either being kind to you or want to take your place. Really not a big deal because guess what? You can sit there. You can starting to annoy you after a while. And that's what they want because they like where you're sitting. But guess what? Instead of fighting, you hold your ground. You stay till as long as you want to stay there. Then get up and go and find somewhere else to go. Let them think they got top spot. Because there's always another place to go. Nothing's worth fighting over like that. But they want that conflict. And the best thing that I've learned so far is to maintain my position. Fight back when I need to. And then just turn and walk away. But that is your place. Always hold your head up and know that that's my place. Because if it wasn't so great, someone else wouldn't want it.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.